everything. I mean, that's very different.
What do you want?
Joyce the Librarian. Joyce the Librarian, a strict vegetarian, living methodically with mountain, wears sandals and glasses, attend evening classes, and wonders if from a mystery mountain. Though she's never been kissed, it's not something she's missed until some weeks before. Joyce the Librarian, a handsome librarian, walks through the library door. George was unmarried, and the torch that Joyce carried was burning a hole in her heart. She wanted to show him, but she didn't know it. She didn't know where to start. So with growing abhorrence, she read D.H. Lawrence to glean a few ideas, which she turned down, but she couldn't do that, not in a million years. Joyce the Librarian, strict vegetarian, was burned with idle lust, alarming sensations, strange palpitations, a mix of delight and disgust. So she visited the shelf, rearranging the shelf of this to try to control her dreams. Joyce the Librarian, the strict disciplinarian, was born to father, it seems. The very next day, she kept out of the way when George returned to his books. Fiction, as he wandered through fiction, she threw some lingering looks. And when George joined the queue, she knew what to do. She smiled and removed her specs. Then looked on in horror, for he got to borrow further joy of sex. Because perhaps latterly she read Lady Chatterley, something went slap in her head. She gave herself gladly, wildly and madly that night, to George in his bed. But just as she feared, George visited some other librarian to woo. Now there's a sob in her voice, for both Brooke and Joyce are a fortnight old.